Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is consequences are better to have than problems. Now, weak salespeople go out and look for symptoms. So a prospect will say, well, my system is running too slow. And right away, they want to start selling to the fact that we can speed it up. The good salespeople looks for the problem. So what's causing the system to run slow? Maybe the software is not the latest version, or maybe some valve isn't the right valve or something. So those are problems, and they try to solve that problem. But the top salespeople look for consequences of the problem. So they'll ask questions like, so what happens when the system is running slow, and they'll find out that, you know, they're not able to produce enough product, which causes customers to be unhappy, which causes their bosses to be upset, and causes stockholders to be unhappy, and so the consequences are can drive action. The really excellent salesperson will look to the reaction of the prospect to the consequences that were caused by the problem, right? Which were only indicated by the symptom, and the reaction of their prospect will be, oh, it's driving me crazy. I'm getting a lot of pressure, and so that's what you need to do. Consequences are better than problems, but the reaction to the consequence is where the real personal pain lies.